You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
New video now showing the moment a 10-year-old girl drove into the front of a Denver DMV office. Watch this as the vehicle plows into the office just inches from the waiting area. The SUV narrowly missed a person who just walked into that office. The mother had left the keys in the car while she went inside. The girl's been charged with reckless driving.